The Royal Gardens. I wish I could have come here more often. I never found the time.
Life just slips you by. And one minute you're rich, the next you're staring the end of the world in the face. Or the knee. How big is Armin?
He makes even your ego look small.
Oh, well then we really need to stop him getting out.
Let's use the plate.
Gardens, where are all the plants?
The corruption must have killed the few that were left. The rest... this place hasn't been tended since my mother died. There's a plate attached to that pillar over there. We can raise it if we fill that pond. It's a counterweight. The cranks control sluice gates that let the water flow to those control ponds.
Any idea which one we move first?
I think we should start over there. But as for how we open the sluice gates, I only ever saw the plate raised once as a child, and I've never seen the plate active.
That's how you got your powers? When your father brought you back?
You still want this magic? All you have to do is die and endanger the world, and then you too can do these things.
It's not your fault.
That doesn't make it better.
Which crank should we push?
Just pick one. We can figure it out.
Right. And keep an eye open for any of our friends. Turn it again.
Careful. It's corruption flowing through there. But the counterweight should still work.
Let's turn it! Looks like each crank controls more than one sluice gate.
We'll have to figure out which one opens which to make a channel to the control ponds.
Okay, I'm ready. Thank you. Burn it now! Okay, turn it! Give me a hand here.
That's it!
And you needed to sound that surprised?
Once we filled the other control pod, then they should move the plate up.
Let's get over there then. Great. These cranks are linked to all of the pulls around them.
We'll have to remember the changes they make.
Pity you can't remember the order.
I was 8 when I last saw them moved.
Thank you.
ready. Turn it! Give me a hand here.
Don't fail me now!
I thought the corruption had taken you.
So did I.
You were stupid.
You never said I wasn't, either. I can do more than just hit things.
The power plate is clear. We can reach the fertile ground.
I'd figured that one out, too. We need to use the plates then, huh?
That's the way up.
Ready to go on, Elika? Has left you a little out of touch with reality. Stop us! Princess? Princess?
Ah!
now. Quickly. Use your gauntlet.
Still standing.
She's recovering. We shall triumph!
Your turn! I think armament's helping out!
I have
against the darkness.
Goa
Excalibur!
Forget your weapon! Use your hands!
Have no mercy.
What now, Princess?
Recovering.
It is Ahriman's will.
Where's she gone?
I'm fine. Thank you.
Are you sure her disappearance isn't another illusion?
I can move. She must have gone.
Well, then let's heal the ground and get out of this place. So you used to spend time here?
I used to come here with my mother.
Yeah? I don't think she'd be too impressed with the way this place is now.
There were fountains all around here that watered the plants. Trees, flowers, herbs, spices. Things you didn't see anywhere else. They must have been from before, or from outside. She'd bring the children here to look after them.
Yeah, never got into gardening, you know? Hey, they're just plants. We can get you some more. I find Farrah, we can ship them in from wherever you want. Flowers, trees. You're a princess. You deserve it.
Yes.
You can make these gardens grow again.
Yes. Thank you.
I think we can get down now.
Yes. Please, let's leave.
Having a king always felt funny to me. And choosing your leader by who happens to be your parents?
How are the leaders chosen where you come from?
Well, it's much more civilized. They either kill someone or they pay enough powerful people enough money to buy the job.
You're right. We are the funny ones.
Thanks.
No need to thank. Just try to be more careful.
Thanks.
I'm here for you.
Best way. It looks clear. Ready to be ambushed? Hey, are you all right?
Yes. If we can make the jump to that plate, that will lead us over.
Can we take a break?
Only if you want to see the world corrupted.
Of the Ura. Their queen comes to die in the Hall of Coronation. It's almost a waste of the irony for it to fall on such a humorless people. And I shall take her place, Queen of the Ura, from light to darkness. And you, my brave little man, with me as queen, what of you? As I seek to win. Know the pain I suffered to get here. I would do to remain.
The Maw still smiles at us.
Let's get out of here.
Down there, you're not coming out.
Look out!
We're gonna have to move fast to dodge those things.
Don't worry about me. Just go.
This isn't easy. Thank you.
again.
Fall off things.
While you still can. Stop!
Thanks.
For a little more.
Quickly, come on! Use your gauntlet!
Don't even know your own mind.
I'm sorry.
She's very convincing. Anyone would have fallen for her act.
Those things she said on us.
We will have to face them again. The concubine, too. The Black Gate is opened.
Is that a good thing?
We can enter the corrupted sanctuary.
And once we heal the fertile ground there...
There is no fertile ground. The essence of that place will rest inside the corrupted.
And they're just gonna let us take it. Much more of this, and I'm gonna have to stop and sharpen this sword. Where's this Black Gate?
At the top of this region.
So the Black Gate is open, just like that.
I can open it when we get there.
By the Black Gate is open, you meant...
It will be open once we go there. Ahriman can no longer take the energy from the fertile grounds here. The gate will open.
It's much nicer now. Nothing's trying to kill us.